shaping up at the State House.
The target this time is funding for K-12 education, and Amanda Lewis has that story. Amanda?
Well, the question is simple. Should schools be given money to grow, or should they have to trim their budgets? It's one your legislators will be answering very soon.
Tight times are here for almost everyone, but Democrats believe children should be exempt. They're seeking a 2% increase for schools. Republicans say that number should be zero.
It ignores the realities of inflation that drive up school districts' costs.
That's just completely outrageous. We think it'll result in thousands of people losing their jobs across the state.
House and Senate Democrats will head home this weekend to talk to parents and teachers and students about what they need for their schools. But Republicans say it matters very little. The state has no money to give.
We don't have enough money to add new money into things before we can fulfill the commitments that have previously been made.
Republicans say they're still trying to figure out how to pay $231 million the state budgeted for schools but never delivered on. So additional money, they say, is not an option.
Schools will have to make difficult choices, just as businesses and families and now state government is in the position of making difficult choices.
Democrats point to $200 million in corporate tax cuts funded by a casino tax increase and say forcing kids to sacrifice while giving to big business doesn't make much sense to them.
You know, let's do some stuff on the side of tax cuts, but let's also do the responsible thing when it comes to our children's future.
Republicans control the House. They've passed a bill allowing no new dollars for schools. Democrats control the Senate. Their bill will have the 2% increase. And Kevin, where it all ends up is anybody's guess. But Democrats say if you believe strongly one way or the other, now is the time to contact your legislator.
I'm sure they'll be hearing from a lot of them. Yeah. Thank you very much, Amanda. Yeah.